black people, okay? What's really going on?
Well, how you like it?
Oh my gosh, I love it. So it's back in the arena of the stuff I used to do. So I love it. Like, I mean, the atmosphere, Abbott is a great company. So I love it. And I'm fully, the good thing is I'm fully vested. Since I worked there before for four, I'm fully vested.
Oh, good, Nikki.
So yeah, I was glad about that. But one thing I am sad, since I didn't make my 5 years when I used to have this other, some other kind of insurance, like I would have really been set if I would have made 5 years, but they closed us out before five, so, but,
yeah.
A pension, that's the word I was looking for, I would have had a pension. But all is well, but yeah, so far so good, so it's just one weekend, so far so good. In 3 months, I may be like, I hate this job! But right now, I'm like, I love this job! So check back with me in 3 months.
All right, Mickey.
Okay, well, like I said, just call me. Once you get talked, I'll be at the house.
Okay.
Okie doke.
All right, love you.
Love y'all, too. Okay.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Why am I jumping in the
embassy? You let Cameron know it's okay for her to come tomorrow, because we're not leaving until tomorrow night.
Why am I jumping in the
embassy?
It's okay. She can come tomorrow, because we're not going to, can't leave now until tomorrow night. Well, what did I tell you at the store? We need the rum and noodles. I need water for my coffee.
That's what you told me.
Some envelopes.
How dark is my tea?
Huh?